Binida ni Cindy Obinita ang kanyang Diwata National Costume sa katatapos ng National Costume Presentation ng Miss Intercontinental 2021 sa Egypt. Ang national costume ay dinisenyo ni Odilon Simpao. Filipinos have long been in love with the enchantments of Diwata, a mythical goddess whose omnipotence can be likened to Egyptian deities. In this national costume, Cinderella Obinita also glides with Carinosa Movements, a Philippine folk dance in the Maria Clara suit. Her movements are choreographed by the house resident choreographer Ronald Caron. Across regional literatures in the Philippines, the character of a Diwata is almost always a mainstay narrative deep-rooted in the culture and daily life of the Filipino. Considered as a guardian spirits of nature, from being protectors of the seas and the oceans, rulers of the heavens and skies, and the keepers of the forests and mountains, the Diwata remains as a unifying mystical character in local and regional folklore that is a reflection of the distinct Filipino character and culture, wherever they may be.